Where does the ghost want us to go? I mean, sure, why not? Let's follow him. He's got money. Joke's on you, I'm not going that way. I'm just gonna follow you for the money because you're worth a lot. But I'm not just actually gonna go there. Let's go. Nah, actually, I don't think that there's anything I can do here with Lumos. Hey, you can walk. No, there isn't. Let's go. The ghosts are making me rich. Like, look at this. So much money and so easy to get. Anyway, I'm gonna head up, I think. Because this leads, I have no idea where. But I'm pretty sure that one of the routes is blocked off by plants, right? This is outside. Yeah. Here it is. I'll be there in a minute as soon as I collect these studs. La 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 la, money. Okay, now let's check it out. What's down there? Well, from the looks of it, there's a lot of money. I don't see any of the plants, so I'm just gonna take this. Ah, there is Mr. Planty Boy. Planty Boy, Ghosty Boy. Look at how long it is. Is there anything up there? Well, I got the money, but I also got... attack, hold up. There we go. Well, on our way to being the richest man in Wizarding Britain. I killed a plant. Oh dear. Yeah, no, that has zero effect. Okay, let's go. Ghost studs, aka money. Like serious hard cash. Okay, what's this direction though? Ah, another plant. Why, thank you. Where the hell are you guys going? I'm gonna follow them. No, I won't, because I can't catch them. Okay, let's see what's over here. Another outside? Yeah. Seriously, this looks like an ingredient for a potion. Can I have it? Release it, foul demon. Nope, that's not the spell that works for this. Should've known. Okay, so let me guess, Ghosty Boy is not present? Ah, here he is. Ghosty Boy, or as I like to call him, Money. I'm not going there. Bye. I'm going this way now. I'm gonna test something out, and that is the fall rescue. Ah! I like it. There's nothing over there. Let's just head to the common room. I don't really think that there's any plants here. Nope, that's it for plans. So now we gotta follow him. But holy hell, we got over 100,000 in the last few times, minutes. Now imagine doing this with the multiplier on. Thank you. character sheet. Or thingy, you know? Run away. Thanks, who's this? Gryffindor girl. The books just flew. Kinda like the knowledge before the exam, don't you think? Powerful screech to smash this glass. Ooh, my friend could help. Ah, so I need a powerful screech to smash all of these. Got it. Hi. Oh, I can open this. I thought I could. Okay.
Oh.
Thanks for the money. It's been a pleasure. Can I do anything else? No, that's it. Just the money. Got it. There we go, now it's organized. That cat did a backflip. Money. More money. Hey. That just happened. Sorry! Hogwarts prefects won't let you into places you shouldn't be. Maybe you can sneak past them. Okay, got it. So that's all I can do here. Moving on. Is this the main boss of the first one? Of the first book slash movie?
Mm-mm.
spells. Yeah, I get it. Well, first off, since this is the potions class, we need to be very careful. And by very careful, I'm gonna blow everything up! Hey, I'm rich, guys. Just stop it, okay? Stop. No foolish wand waving in this class. And we also need a two. Oh, here we go. Need to take a goal. How do I use a strength potion? Thank you, Professor. You're so very kind. Anyway, time to run! Let's go. Hey, Ghost Team and Ghost Face, where do you want me to go? Yeah, well, that's kind of the only way I can go, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Wait a minute, where are the Weasley twins? Are they there? No, I'm pretty sure they're not. Actually, yeah, they are. Definitely. Well, where they were, they're not there anymore, obviously. Let's just get to the million. Ah, actually, I was gonna have to go up here anyway. I just made like a longer route, but also a far more profitable one. Wait. To the left? No, I'm gonna go to the right. There we go, that's better. What is this? It's strength, but what the hell does it do? I don't see anything that just requires strength over here. Okay, now I'm actually not gonna follow Mr. Ghosty. Well, I will, because he's got so much money. Actually, I'm just gonna go over here this time. Let's see where he wants me to go. Wait, I can go inside? I didn't even know. Ah, this is Professor Sprout. Well, this should be interesting. Cast Lumos on the Devil's Snare. I will do that. Wait. I get it. No, I don't. Well, I kinda do now. Yes, okay, I remember Happy. Ha 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 ha! I love how Professor Sprout is just like, yes, you do your thing, kids. And remember, don't harm the plants. Well, this just got me a lot of money. Nope. Okay, let's shovel the shovely shovel. There we go, now I know how to solve these. Yay, we got Lumos Soda. It replaced the regular Lumos. Now it's an attack as well. So can we like get out of the classroom now? Yes, we can. Sorry. Ow! It was an accident. I was trying to kill the plant. Yeah, don't even try it, plant. Got it. Oh, you want me to go over there to broom practice? I don't think so. I don't know how to do that. So I'm just gonna go do it. Excellent. What was that? I don't know. I just wanted to collect the stats, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna stop collecting stats for like 20 seconds. And I'm just gonna see what I can do if I destroy these plants. I see. Now I need to put this in between as soon as I move away. There we go, and now I need to drink this. I can pull this. What's that do? Oh, it opened the passage. Is that the Bat Cave? Well, only one way to find out. Actually, we need a broom over here. So, basically, we were gonna do that after this broom practice. I love be me and just doing stuff randomly when I'm not supposed to be doing it. Hey, it pays out, I have less work later. Besides, look at all the money that I'm getting from it. I'm sorry, am I stuck? No, okay. Okay, let's go do the stuff now. Oh my god, we knew we have a million. I don't remember her name. Hold up. Professor... hold up. Madam... Madam something on S. Madam Pooch? No. I don't know. Hold A to fly upwards, stop and to trip down again. Oh. Yeah, I love this! Woohoo! Only Harry can fly well on a broom. Well, that's a little rude, don't you think? Let me just blow everything up first. Oh, it's you. I thought I already fed you. You stupid plant. Oh, how nice of you. I'm just gonna go over here because I have a feeling that there's some, how are you guys flying? Oh, you guys suck at flying. Just get off the bridge, let me have a shot. Yeah, that looks like something a cat would do, like Brookshanks. I don't really want all that money, I just wanna do this. Ooh! is a boss fight, really? Stick flash unlocked. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know where it's gonna lead me now. Okay, yeah, we definitely have some serious money. Actually, I'm kind of wondering what's way down here. Can I go down there? No. Where am I going? To outside. You can use gold colonies to learn how to make polyjuice potion. Ah! Can I fire at that? Can I Lumos at that? Ooh, there's gonna be a red brick here. And that looks like to be the first game of Quidditch. Yeah, I think that they're trying to tell me where I can't go. Did I just steal his hair? Yeah, I think I might have. Okay, I gotta say, this open world is a bit bigger than I expected. Thank you. Okay, this is pretty awesome. Okay, hold up. What can I do with this? Oh, make a health. That seems smart. Not you. Oh, actually, just go. So, I basically just killed that guy by accident, but it got me money, so it was worth it. Health? Yay. Ooh! Red brick! Red brick! Well, you gotta know where you're going to dog on Alley after this. What is it? Anything useful? Fast dig. Well, it's kinda useless. Oh, hold up. We need to sweep this. With a broom. Okay, we need to sweep that with this broom. Got a gold brick. Nice! We just summoned Satan. That's another bonus level, I think. The bonus levels are pretty much just insta-cash, I noticed. I know what to do. That's Hagrid's hut, isn't it? Last one. No, that's not it. This is it. We got a character, and this is Percy. Yeah. Can't enter just yet. Wow, we are over a million already, I just noticed. What did that do? Like, question mark? Oh, I think it was just these flowers. Yep, it's these flowers, and they're everywhere. I can't stand flowers! Okay, Okay, we're almost at the Quidditch pitch. Wait a minute. Get away from there. Thank you. Let's go! Okay, so we're at the Quidditch pitch. Man, this is a huge open world, you guys. Well, it's not really huge, but... Yeah, sure, the student in peril was rescued, but I can also get the money, so that's a win-win. That's some impressive magic, Harry. Shut up. Hi, hold up. I'm just gonna put the Slytherins up as well. Because I'm a team player. School spirit and stuff. That's ball of juice. We don't know how to do it yet. Okay, that's a screechy boy. What did we get? Padma Patu. Why? She's not in Slytherin. She's in Ravenclaw. Katie Bell. She's a Gryffindor. In fact, that's her over here somewhere. Oops. Beat me up! I got a gold brick for that. I'm just gonna go through the middle. Gotta say though, I'm pretty well on the way to maxing out the golden bricks. Ah, we got some brooms. Nope, not what I want. Huh? Yep, the runes are indeed rideable. Oh, I can catch that, right? This looks like some serious money, but really it's not. Who's this? Ravenclaw boy. Got 10,000 over there. There we go. Now, can I catch this? Nope, doesn't look like it. Let's just go and do the match.